no prophet cries. I'll bake the boy and me a cake, and then we're gonna die. You see, there's been a famine here, it's not rained for so long. And all the bread that we had stored is gone. He said, rearrange your plans, I've got good news for you. Bake your cake, let me eat first, and God will see you through. So with a little bit of wool and a handful of meal and sorrow in her eyes, she put the mix on the fire and it began to rise. As faith began to rise, God's blessings began to fall. Those who trust in
Amen.